What's up, Ray?
Joshua picked up something strange from the Galileo hack.
It's code, but the comments are in Chinese.
Tell me the Chinese didn't hack the satellite backbone already?
Not the satellite. The submarine cables connecting China and the U.S. Hmm. That's not even the interesting drop your pants part. Bloom's been monitoring the hack.
Joshua says the hackers are stealing data and using it to make a mint on the New York Stock Exchange.
The hackers turned insider traders, so it's not the first time it's happened.
Yeah, we'll get this. The program the hackers are using? Drum roll, Josh, please. Pattern recognition software. Sure as shit looks like bellwether to me.
And Bloom knows? So why are they sitting on it?
Well, that's why we're talking. We have nothing solid to go on, except our Chinese hackers use their access to pre-clear a cargo ship landing in San Francisco. Their shipping containers just arrived at the port.
I'll check it out.
现在说到的是我大天朝的黑客入侵了美国，获得了相关的数据，并且利用这些数据在纽约证交所进行股票买卖。布鲁姆公司呢是知道这些事情的，但是他们没有去反这些黑客。
Yo, Sitar, what's the container number I'm looking for?
LV426.
Seriously, you testing my geek fool?
A bit, yeah. It starts with SIBU707.
Okay, I see it, but I got other containers in the way. And I have to find a way to unblock it.
现在 DeadSec 收到消息，一个货船把一大堆集装箱在旧金山清空以后，有这些货柜，这些货柜里面藏着一些什么？现在我们就来一探究竟。里面藏着一些什么不可见人的东西？这货也不怕闷死在里边。
Riddle me this. Who around here is Chinese and deals in human trafficking?
Anti-shoe boys for sure.
Yeah. Well, it's some high-end human smuggling like I ain't never seen before. His container is nicer than my last apartment. I'm sending you a picture.
Got it. Who is he and why does he have a bloody nose?
Noodle Translate isn't his friend.Yeah, he's not your run-of-the-mill cargo either.
Not sure what I can do with it.
Let's see if he can match his face online. My guess, he's got an education if they went to all this trouble.
Right. I'll start with Chinese schools and get back to you if I find something.
Okay. Oh, and by the way, welcome to America.
嚟个街，鬼唔望你死咗冇人理啊！你阿妈生嚿叉烧到个生地啊！你点可以留低鬼单喺度噶
？Marcus， I found your guy.
What you got?
Graduate of Shanghai Jiao Tong University. He's got a double master's in statistics and business. He's a quant.
They definitely need him to number crunch that stock market data, which means the Auntie Shoe Boys are in the business of insider trading.
I have a contact in Chinatown who's connected with the Auntie Shoe Boys.I'm sending you his coordinates. Maybe he can help you get answers.
他被放在这个集装箱里，集装箱里面有大量的生活用品，还有一些电脑什么东西的。这个人是个股票操作员，毕业于上海交通大学。 有双硕士学位。话说你不会说英文吗？你在丢我，还嘴满嘴的粤语，好吧，可以说是一个香港人或者是广东人，在上海交通大学读了双硕士学位。而现在我们有线人在苏大妈帮，在唐人街，在收集消息，现在收到了一些消息。我们现在到唐人街去找我们的线人。嘿，你们好，你们在大街上这样真的好吗？给你们拍张照。哇、
哦、Cheese！
啊，你们好配合。
What's this？
啊，好开放。
Sweet！
哎，你这个左手什么动作？好，你们慢慢嗨。哎，拍完照你们都分开了，来到了唐人街。海鲜饭。
Go around to the back. What are you lining up for?
Go to the back, talk to Joe. He'll let you in. It's a back
room. 为什么这里唐人街说的全是粤语，全是广东话？虎熊猫是什么鬼？我看看明明有点像小笼包，小龙女，陈妍希那版的，呵呵哒。我们来到了唐人街，竟然来到了唐人街。
Have you seen where the Bratva fight？
这些在路旁的一些人讲的东西真是无关紧要。拍张照。国旗哦。搞定。在唐人街逛一逛，旅行社、精品店、服饰店都是没有牌子的。
This is scary as fuck. Imagine what happens if Bloom takes CTOS global. Countries without any regulations, countries where the government will actively use it against their people.
It would be catastrophic, a nightmare scenario, and it's probably already in progress. So how do we even begin to stop it?
We keep hitting their corporate allies, expose the risks, the abuse.We're not fighting against Bloom itself. That's a losing battle. We've got to wreck its image and destroy its brand.
我们直接刚是刚不过他们的，我们现在要破坏他们企业的声誉。我们这样真的不好，走在马路中间。在这里有我们的线人，来找线人。看看会得到一些什么新的消息。
Hey, you know this guy?
死人开的仆街，好忙啊。
Yeah, you're just full of attitude, aren't you? Look, I know the Auntie Shoe boys are bringing him in. I'm trying to find out why.
No, I don't fucking know him. We don't all know each other.
Satara said you could help me out. Give me something here.
Why didn't you say so? Auntie Shoe has an office in an import-export company on Gold Street. They keep records there. But you tell Satara this makes us even.
Yeah, yeah. Thanks.
旁边有西大妈啊，不是西大妈帮了，苏大妈帮。西大妈帮是什么鬼
？Heads up, I'm checking up on a lead in Chinatown. I think it's an Auntie Shu safe house or something. I'll let you know if I find anything.
苏大妈帮的藏身处里面有一些数据，我们现在要获得这些数据，知道他们想到底想干一些什么，或者他们干过一些什么。这些店铺都是没有牌子的，它只不过是告诉我们它是干什么的。拿出跳跃者，外面有三个人，我们从后面进过来，进去，旁边就可以钻过来，为什么要开门？上面有四个人，干扰他们。差一点，走进去，这里就可以获得资料。全电动有时候真的不是特别好。搞定，就是这么迅速，就是这么简单。
Now this is promising. Let's see what you're hiding.
You got anything good?
Documents.
You read Chinese?
Nah, but I do read maps and diagrams.
Maps and diagrams of what?
Looks like a floating server farm. Computer nodes, generators. They're in international waters somewhere near the China-US cable.
The Pacific Fleet's been chasing boats and submarines away from that thing for years. But that's a lot of wet to cover.
Not when they also feed you coordinates. Thank you, Auntie Shoe Boys.
Great. Now get out of there.
我们获得了一个坐标点，是一些船只啊，服务器，它叫服务器农场，应该是服务器群组吧。我们接着调查，现在整个情况还不是特别的明朗。本作有一大失败的地方，就是去掉了前作的德州扑克，让我老没劲的笔记本电脑背包，中国风的，这一集我们还用不上。
What's the plan, Stan?
Hack the barge.Get an inside peek and maybe find out why Bloom is letting someone use Bellwether on the stock market. Only problem is, it's out of range.
Okay. The barge won't be linked to CTUS and she'll use Chinese protocols. But I've got a fix for you. Easy peasy. I'll patch you in on my side. Just get your phone to a clear location. I'm sending you coordinates to a lighthouse in Marin. Make sure you look around. The view's spectacular, hacker.
我们找到了一艘船，那船上有我们想要的一些资料。它上面虽然没有 CTOS 系统，但是丁谷帮我们搞定了，让我们找一个比较靠近船的地方，以及比较开阔的地方，让我们可以黑入这艘船。现在我们就去那个地方。金门大桥，大家注意一点，在 COD 上面这个地方看到没有？是我完成了涂鸦大师，可以在金门大桥上面涂鸦我们的东西。另外一款游戏 COD 十一，我做的视频的第十一集，有一场也是在金门大桥上面打的，大家可以去看一下，跟这很像很像，不应该说很像，就是按照金门大桥原版复制。有的观众说为什么把路过的啊都剪掉了，他这个上面开车并不像 GTA 里面会发生一些很多其他的东西，所以说一般都是剪掉了，这一集不剪掉。我们这一个典型的美国机车帮的打扮，斗中国黑客。越来越多的电影加入了中国元素，而现在越来越多的游戏也加入了中国元素。
Okay, I made it and I'm good to go. Hey, Ray, no lie about the view.
I do not lie, my friend.
Uh-huh.
You two play nice. You ready, Ray?
Yep. Protocols are ready for you.
I'm gonna see what's up with that barge.
黑进去，看一看这艘船上到底藏了一些什么。
What's the plan?
If I read the blueprints right, and I know I did, it's got cameras that I can hack. I'm going for an inside peek.
And then what?
Hijack the shit out of it. As soon as I figure out how.
That's crazy. I love it.
I want their main server, and that means bringing it closer to us. I'm going inside.
就在这儿，黑进去。
Come on, man! Don't keep us in suspense. What do you see?
Damn, they're not fucking around here. I see a lot of top-end hardware.
黑道这个人在走动的人身上，黑入这个操作台，然后到前面的这里，拿到密钥。
I think I found the password.
You read Chinese.
It's a numerical sequence. Can't hurt to try.
苏大妈帮的，说的全是广东话。这里找到一个无人车，冒牌跳跃者。
Hey now, someone here likes toys.
Josh toys or Zatara toys?
The kind that needs batteries. The kind I can control remotely.
Now you're just playing.
他没跳跃者跳得高。我们要的资料就在这儿，搞定。
Now this room looks important. This is why we love people who check that little remember me box. I found a login name.
找到了一组登录账号。
I think I have what I need to access the ship systems.
Sweet. Get yourself back to the admin terminal.
现在我们需要回去黑入。
I'm in.
Any idea how you're bringing the barge in closer to shore?
You should totally spoof the fuel gauges. Make them think they have a leak.
Yeah, sounds good. Okay, I spiked the fuel gauges. Made them think they're low on fuel. They're coming into gas.
对他的油表进行了
黑入。We've got a boat waiting for you at the marina.
进行了修改，让他觉得自己没有油了，想尽一切办法。靠近岸，这样我们就可以想办法上这艘船。回来了，搞定。哎，机车包，来一张，情侣一对。好爱现，不要这样，不要这样。你是我的女朋友，你为什么这样对她？还摆出了 pose。
And on the third day, God decided we had suffered enough, so He created this.
我们是一帮的，没看到我的装扮吗？现在我们的目标就是登上那艘船。哎呀呵，差点把自己炸死，自葬。出发。
Retro, I line this up for you.
Nice. You coming with?
This is all yours. When the barge comes in range, this will get you there fast.
This 艘船距离我们二点几公里，很近。那艘船就是刚刚我们黑入的那艘船，现在它已经很靠近旧金山了。
Marcus.I timed every barge hack with activity on the New York Stock Exchange. Every time, it matched up with periods leading up to volatile trading all the way back to 2007.
2007? Wait, you saying the financial crisis was...
An early bellwether test. to manipulate buying and spending patterns on an already susceptible market.
But how did the Auntie Shoe Boys have access to it that early? Unless
they were given the access to it? Plausible deniability?
Maybe.
可能是 CTOS 苏大妈帮很早，他们可能就是一伙的，他们有很高的访问权限。然后把金融风暴的锅给我们中国人来背，撒加贝尔。
I reached the barge.
我们要上这艘船。
You're out there without a lifeline.
I promise not to drown. I'm going in. Wish me luck.
上这艘船是有其他的方法的，但是我们还是人上去逛一圈。准备好大停电，但现在是白天啊，大停电并没有什么卵用。上来以后直接奔着右边这边走，这个人走得很慢，这个速度过来正好逮到他，然后回头进去抓里面的敌人。在这一层有三个敌人，然后在船的左边还有一个敌人，位置比较随机。这一层清场，我们准备上去。使用一下大停电，我们到船的右边来，发现一个敌人，冲上去。继续往前走，敌人的位置比较随机，不固定，这也是本作看门狗比较难打的地方。我们走另外一边，再上去一层。我们的上面有一个敌人，等着他稍微往前走一点。放倒，手机干扰是 bug 般的存在。继续上去，去哪边看看都没用，你们船上没几个活人了。干扰，晕掉一个，再干掉一个，换成小手枪，消音的，直接送他们上路。还有最后一个有钥匙的，我们现在要去的目标是下面的这个地方。有钥匙的过来给我们送钥匙了。撂倒，最后一个，搞定。这边呢是可以使用其他的方法进来的，上面有一个吊车。我们应该还有一种方法是怎么样呢？我们把船停在下边，不用上来，然后我们把吊车移到外面来，我们上吊车，然后把跳跃者放下来。然后把吊车停在这个窗户门口，让跳跃者直接进来就可以了，人根本不用上来。
See if the back door is still good. I found the main server on that system, just need to physically locate it.
我们找到了他的主服务器，把他这个主服务器我们要运走，带回去分析。
Oh, how big you think this thing is?
Industrial size.
I'll keep the line open. Found the server.How exactly am I getting this off the boat?
The blueprints you found show a service elevator shaft.
They say that shaft is a bad mother.
Shut your mouth!
I'm talking about elevator shaft.
I can dig it.
Get the server up on deck and we'll take care of the rest.
在这儿等待一分钟。
What's the plan?
I'm almost there.
Josh, what the fuck?
Watch the clock.
Josh 在想办法怎么运走这个这么大的一个东西。
I'm 29 seconds away.
Damn, man.
What? I like to be punctual.
就是用这个起重机，可以放我们的人，跳跃者进来。直接从窗户跳进去，根本就不需要那把钥匙。如果使用那种方法，最后，好，我们现在还不能说。
Where are you?
You should see me right about now.
What am I looking? Holy shit, that's no moon. Is that your drone?
Surprise!
是过来给大家看这个超大的无人机的。如果使用跳跃者上来使用这个无人机，它来的时候啊，使用一个通信干扰靠近一下这个无人车就可以了。现在警察上来抓人了，也不知道是几个意思，反正不是来找我们的。
Fuck! Oh god! Oh shit! Someone fuck it up!Oh God. Okay. Okay. Oh.
What?
Fuck.
Hey, yo, Josh, man. How many times have you flown this thing?
You know, Michelle, we're just glad that these hackers were finally brought to justice. It frankly shows a flaw in the system, from the submarine cables to the spying and sabotage by groups like DedSec. Now, I will tell you this.Bloom is working on a product that will eliminate this problem.
Bucker gave the hackers bellwether access so they could test it for him.
Then spun the attack as a vulnerability on the submarine cables. Gotta hand it to the asshole.
You know more companies are gonna sign up for Bloom's satellite pipeline.
Okay, so we release everything we have on Dushan, okay? Let the public hang him like they did fucking Mussolini.
Breaking his neck isn't the answer.
Well, sitting on our asses isn't either, okay? No, but for once, what I want
you
to do...
Shut up! He's baiting us.Think.
He's trying to neutralize us one last time as a threat. And we are a threat. We agreed, all of us, to play this thing out on our own terms. Has that changed? Good. We almost have everything we need to hurt him permanently. So let's all get back to work and let's bring this thing home. Hmm?
All right.
if you want to.